studying biological systems is thrilling. It's amazing to dive into the fundamental concepts that make us work as humans, but also any other living animal or plant on Earth.
Here we were up close and personal with these butterflies and able to examine them under the microscope. So it was a really, really cool experience to be able to work with live creatures from beginning of one stage of their metamorphosis to the next.
Butterflies are a fascinating model system because they grow these thousands and thousands of scales on their wings, each scale like the other, with the same functionality and purpose, and they get it right almost every single time.
Traditionally, the field of engineer and the field of biology have been separate. However, if you think about the living systems, we're built by physical cells, which are essentially physical and engineer object. So this class is trying to bring students together to think about biology in this way.
One of the unique things about the class is because the field is newer than a lot of fields, it allows a lot of the experiments that you're doing to really give new information. You're really discovering something along with Ming and Mathias.
The things that we're trying to teach our students are fundamental concepts that are applicable to bioengineering, but we also want to teach them how to think about bioengineered living systems. What are sort of the fundamental foundations that anybody should start on when they start to think about something as complex as a growing organism?
This class, I think, did a very good job making sense with the recent, very recent advances in this field without losing like the fundamental principles. It saw one puzzle into like the whole view of the world.
We have students work across the institution with their peers in different universities as a group.
Each institution has a specialty that they excel in. And so that was really interesting to see how each used their resources or their labs. I particularly remember this one group that had Georgia Tech and UIUC students come together, even though that they were thousands of miles apart, and show some really cool quantitative results.
This is the first class that I've taken like virtually that was taught from a different campus. The environment was always conducive to learning because we're all sort of learning together.
I think because this is a class that Ming and Mathias have really worked to design, there's this very high level of excitement.
I would say Mathias and Ming were relentlessly encouraging.
All they care about is for their students to learn something. I think it's a really great course to just learn about cool science.